Hello everyone, in this quick tutorial I will show you how to add filters to collection page in Shopify.